To say, but it's not going to be costly, is it? No, it's a 16-yard Baisley. Well, he had no way of knowing that it come off the player. Forward, Ockenden. Oh, mesmerising again from Ockenden. It's glued to his stick. Feeds it back in. Well done to White. Forward now to Gubbers. They queue up the Australians. On the top of it. Yes! Oh, yes! Oh, yes! Oh, yes! What a goal! What a win! The Australians celebrate! The Australians win a record fifth consecutive Champions Trophy, and the crowd explodes.